3-2, clear to engage.
What's out here?
Primarily, sand.
Tread carefully. Spotted an enemy camp in the dunes.
Pantheon's been busy. They've got a whole other setup out here.
Good eye.
Another cache. Nice work.
To the same lab. They're restrained, but cooperative. But patient B, inhalation, is easier to work with. And we upped his dosage and then noticed a vial in it. Martin, the doctor! Get the doctor!
So they moved the brothers together, and then what?
Maybe whatever they were injecting or breathing into their system started working.
Day three. We moved the brothers to the same lab, and they're restrained but cooperative. But patient B, inhalation, is easier to work with. We upped his dosage and dosed the violin.
On our way to layup, Gladney. Impressive work, everyone. Gladney, we've wiped out all the enemy encampments.
Oh, I could kiss you, Park.
That was unexpected.
You finally take care of those scuds. We go in now, we go in with what we have. You sure? I'll give the word.
Access it on the far side of the grounds.
We'll see you through. After that, it's up to Talon One to lift us all out in one piece.
That's my preference.
So let's get to it then. We're nearly there.
Set. Palace gate's just ahead.
Look alive, people. They know we're coming.
just ahead.
Look alive, people. They know we're coming.
Refuel.
Chainsaw 3-2 clear to assist.
Bunker door ahead.
Make a pull!
Hand me up!
Take him out!
They got this bunker on heavy lockdown.
Must be guarding something important.
They're on me. We're going down.
We'll hold the area.
Be quick about it.
better be it.
Really make you work for it, don't they?
Careful.
Good God.
Saddam's hoarding millions down here.
Hell, his gold toilet's worth that much.
Trade it all for a WMD. We're close.
Check it out. What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands, too?
A sample of it. Based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Some notes, all in Russian. The project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Bioperperon. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American.
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Heading topside. Let's move.
Get what you wanted?
Not exactly, but we got what we needed.
We need to clear a pickup zone. Let's get to the palace rooftop.
Helo's incoming.
Jackal 1-1, you've got an enemy bird to the east. Tango's on the ground approaching your position.
Copy that! Let's give them all we got!
We've got a stash of weapons over here. Need air support.
Alpha 1-1. You've got an enemy bird to the east. Tango's on the ground approaching your position.
Copy that! Let's give them what we got!
We've got a stash of weapons over here. Need air support.
Coming.
Fire.
Enjoy it.
Enjoy the view.
Got off the bank, Clark.
You've been saving that one, haven't you?
It's good seeing you again.
Well, look at that, Adler. We actually agree on something.
The Pantheon has a biological weapon. The papers we found in that bunker, they had a name attached. Matt Vigusev, a Soviet weapons scientist. We think he's still in Iraq, somewhere. Adler's volunteered to stay behind and track his ass down. I'll have Felix examine the disc we found while the rest of us investigate the origin of the cradle. If Adler's right, this thing may have come from a research facility on U.S. soil. A Soviet scientist and an American bioweapon. What the hell are we getting into?
You've asked Taro about this supposed research facility.
She's not picking up. I told her to look into Livingston.
You think something's happened to her?
If it has, it's my fault.
The weight of the world on your shoulders. We know the risks.
Yeah, well, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Because it's not just about you.
How'd you feel about coming with me in case Stayside?
I'd consider it.
Felix still in the kitchen.
Don't complain. We ate well while you were off wandering the desert.
He should be decrypting the disc.
Yo, ask for help, man.
Fuck you two.
Fine, have fun.
Does it look like I'm having fun?
No, that's not what I meant. You got dealt a bad hand.
You're gonna get dealt bad hands, kid. With us, the stakes are high.
To be honest, I don't think I could have done it. Come back home after what happened in Panama. Trusted anyone again?
You keep believing in the ones who got your back. Who'll go to battle for you. Adler was one of those. When those records turned up after Panama, the wire transfers to Adler from Raul Menendez, two-bit dope slinger. I smell bullshit. Adler turn against his brothers for cash? Are you kidding me?
Those threads he loves, they ain't cheap now.
Listen, I know he can be a goddamn psychopath. I get it. But he's on our side. He just got his own way of doing things.
I don't know what the rules are anymore.
You're figuring it out, kid. Handling things, making calls. I just wish I was out there kicking ass with you. Kills me to be in this thing.
Hold on now, listen. You're essential, man. All right, chair or no chair. I know you can't get around the way you used to, but this is strong. Maybe you were Captain America before, and now you're like Professor X.
Who? Get out of my face, man.